1967, Collingwood, Tennessee. To all outward appearances, 29-year-old Bruce Allen Luton is your typical guy next door. He's a family man and a self-starter running his own business.
I decided to buy a Peterbilt truck.